International Airport is your gateway to one of the most dynamic cities in the world. Emirates Terminal 3 is designed to make your airport experience smooth and enjoyable and give you a first taste of the city beyond. If you're connecting to another flight, simply follow the signs to connections. If you already have your boarding pass, go straight through security. Or collect your boarding pass from the connections counter, then pass through security. Find your next departure gate on one of the many information boards in the terminal. Or, just before you land, look at Channel 94 on the ICE digital widescreen in-flight entertainment system. Our flights depart from gates A, B, or C. Travel between the gates by bus, shuttle train, or it may just be a walk away. The signs will show you the way. If you're flying in Emirates or Qantas first class or business class, or you're an Emirates Skywards member, silver or above, you can relax in the luxury and tranquility of our exclusive lounge. Enjoy exploring the wide range of shops and restaurants, but keep in mind that you need to be at your next departure gate no later than 45 minutes before your flight departs. If you're staying in Dubai, follow the signs to arrivals. If you're already registered for the UAE Smart Gate, use one of the many Smart Gate machines to speed through immigration in seconds. You can register for the Smart Gates if you're a UAE citizen or resident, or you hold a passport from one of these 37 countries. Simply register with one of the immigration officers at the Smart Gates. Otherwise, the helpful immigration officers will check your passport and welcome you to Dubai. Once you're through passport control, you'll enter the baggage hall. On most flights, you can find your baggage carousel number on the airshow channel on ICE before you land, or listen for the cabin crew announcement. Start your Dubai shopping experience at Dubai Duty Free, or continue through customs to exit Emirates Terminal 3. If you've booked our chauffeur drive service, turn right or turn left where you can meet the people waiting for you, hire one of the many taxis, or catch the Dubai Metro.
crew prepare for landing.
سيدات وسادات تمام مساءكم، لقد عام الطائرة الآن في مطار دبي الدولي. حسب توقيت المحل هنا يشير إلى الساعة 10:30 ودرجة الحرارة الخارجية 27 درجة مئوية. لراحتكم وسلامتكم يجب عليكم البقاء جالسين في مقاعدكم من أن تتوقف الطائرة نهائيا وتطفئ إشارة ربط حزمة المقاعد. قبل مغادرة الطائرة تأكدوا من أخذ الحماية بتاعتكم الشخصية موجودة في جيوب المقاعد التي أمامكم أو في الخزانة العلوية. لمعلوماتكم يمكنكم استعمال أجهزة الهواتف المتحركة الآن. سيدتي نشكركم سفركم وعطرنا أمركم ونرجو أن تكونوا قد استمتعتم برحلكم. آملين أن نكون في خدمتكم مرة أخرى في المستقبل. شكرا وإلى اللقاء.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Dubai, where the local time is 10:40 p.m. and the outside temperature is approximately 27 degrees Celsius. Please stay in your seat with your seatbelt fastened until the aircraft has come to a complete stop and the seatbelt sign has been switched off. You can now use your mobile phone. Please check your seat pocket and the overhead locker to make sure you have all your personal belongings with you. If you need any help transferring to another flight, please contact the airport services staff meeting this flight. I would like to thank you for choosing to fly Emirates. We hope you enjoy your flight and we look forward to seeing you again soon. Good evening.
各位女士、各位先生，歡迎來到多巴。現在當地時間晚上10:40，氣溫係攝氏27度。為咗你嘅舒適同埋安全起見，請你繼續留喺座位上面並扣安全帶，直到航機完全停定同埋安全帶警告燈熄滅為止。
如果你想使用手提电话，而家已经可以安全使用啦。离开航机之前，请你检查好前面座位嘅置物袋同埋上方嘅行李架，确定冇留低任何随身行李同埋物品。如果杜拜系你今日最终嘅目的地，请你记得去行李输送带度攞翻你嘅行李。感谢你选择阿联酋航空，希望你满意呢次旅程，并期望喺短期两面再次同你见面。晚安。
Let me group prepare all doors and cross check, please.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's the captain speaking. Just a bit of a problem with our parking.
Clear to open doors.